Hello everyone, my name is Ralph. If this is your first time here, consider clicking the like button and subscribe also for future videos. Yeah, I am presently in Moscow. I just decided to give you guys a heads up on what my channel is all about. Yeah, you know, I've been living in Moscow for closely over a decade now, and with a rich experience, worked with different companies and different individuals, and also have interacted a lot with Russians. So I decided this year that I think it's about time for me to share my special experience due to my high connections in Moscow to the viewers. So I came up with a channel, and yes, you see the name of my channel, it's Ralph Dukan, but actually the head is like post-Soviet Russian. So how Russian has gone through for all these years. I mean, you can imagine the next couple of months, it will be 30 years since the sacred Soviet Union actually break away, you know, 30 years, that's a lot. And the country has really given a 180 degrees turn positively. A lot of things to say. I have some people writing me on Instagram asking questions. What are you doing there? What is the black guy doing? I'm so interested about your channel. Every week I want to feed you guys with information on social activities in Russia. Yeah, I mean, some of you, a guy asked me if I will be scripted. I don't want to be scripted. I just want to be raw. I just want to say things the way they are. Heading home from a meeting, and I said, okay, I should drop this video to you guys, because we have to. It's about time. Soon it will be winter. It's about time. We need to kick off. I have some content for you guys about the project in Russia, the new Disneyland, which is being constructed in Russia, Russian version of Disneyland, and that will be coming up soon. I have also the healthcare system in Russia vis-a-vis foreigner, that will be coming soon, and a lot more. I have a walk in the Kremlin if you want. I mean, that'll be coming also soon, but leaves the list. I mean, if you have gone through my channel, my videos, you will see I do have most videos there are my holidays, because I'm a great traveler. Well, great traveler is overstatement, but I travel do a lot. So the channel will be mostly about Russian activities, Russian social activities, and we'll be also having some podcasts on Friday. I gave a request on Instagram about people sending questions to me about their opinion about Russian, and so far I had just four. So I could kick with that. I could move with that at my podcast and come up with something, but I just wanted a lot of engagement, because it would make it more interesting. So please try a lot and spread the video, so we can have some questions answered. Some doubting Thomas is out there. So yeah, smash a like for the video if you like. I mean, give share the video. I will keep saying this. You mean, I will tell you guys just a short story before we close this. I was in the UK, in France, for holiday just some couple of months ago with my family, and you can guess what questions they were asking me. Oh, what are you doing there? Russian are racist. What the hell are you? Why did you choose to do Russia? So you see there are a lot of misconception that with the old Russia and today's Russia. Please, I'll be really happy to hear from you guys, whatever your worries or questions are, because yes, Moscow is a dangerous place like any other place, but if I'm living here safely, and you just know you can do it too. You don't have to be really well established to live in any capital. Yeah, so I will be really hoping that we can crack it together and come up with have a good show. We will choose the show, but I think on Fridays or Saturdays night live, or Friday, whatever, we will choose that as the channel grows. Yeah, but I don't even know how many followers I have. The last time I looked, it was 10, but anyway, it doesn't matter. So so basically that's it, talking about Russian related affairs. And let me just be clear, it will be only social affairs, social, no political, because I have no clue about politics. I wish I had. I have my opinions, but my opinion, they don't matter, because I'm not a professional politician. I just, you know, but anyway, we can actually share opinion on various topics. So I'm fine with that. Yeah, shout out to all my friends in Germany, in the US, in the UK, my relative, my sister, who actually pushed me up here. She knows who she is. Yeah, and the friends who are actually encouraging us. So join us to try to make the channel a success. Yeah, before I say goodbye, I'll tell you guys this. I was looking on Google, because I had a lot of ideas in this channel to kind of bring up those who have done this before, African vloggers. And guess what? There is no African vlogger in Russia. So I'm the only one in Russia who is a blogger African. So smash a like for that and share the videos. We'll work it together. We'll start from there. And I'd like to say have a nice time and just be happy. It will be fun. Bye-bye.